Hey, hey guys, welcome to Yo Noid on the Nintendo Entertainment System. Thank you so much for tuning in. My name is Alan, and we're going to be playing this crazy game. Oh geez, it's going to be fun. It's going to be a nice little break after my last game. Well, in a way, it's going to be a lot less damaging mentally, but it's a lot more punishing in that if I lose my three continues, I'm going to have to start the whole game over. This is one of those games, it's an action platformer, where you have to run and jump around and attack enemies. If you get hit once by anything, even a little fish hitting you in the patoot, you will die instantly. You will lose a life. You can see my lives in the bottom right. Oh god, birds. Terrible. So you have to be really careful. Also, I need to start swinging my yo-yo around here. That's a Roman numeral 2. We'll talk about more about those here in the future. Yeah, keep swinging. You can find hidden items. What else is there to describe? We have a magic meter on the bottom left. Picking up those little scrolls is going to charge that up. One little tick. And if we pick up the large scrolls, we get like, what, 5? However, if you actually hit the large scrolls, you'll get a spell that you can use. This one is the pizza presser, I believe. Yeah, this game is all centered around pizza. The Noid was a character for Domino's Pizza way back when in the 80s. And yeah, he had a video game. It's kind of weird. This part makes me kind of nauseous. Whoop, let's get that bird. Yeah, I don't know. It looks like the dock is sinking into the water rather than the water rising. It's a little funky, but what can you do? Oh god, the fish. We may very well game over while I play this, and I'm gonna have to replay through the entire game. As per usual, viewers, there will be no save states, besides, like, in-between videos. So, yeah, if I die, I die. Basically, the goal, we just need to get from point A to point B, to the end of the level. And at the end of the level, we have a- oh god, I need to get out of here, that fish. Yeah, that fish has killed me so many damn times, it's crazy. Oh god, what was I saying? At the end of the level, we have a pizza-eating contest with a challenger, and we have to win that if we want to proceed. Oh, I picked up another spell. The spell I had before, the pizza press thing, kills any units that are on the ground. It's like an earthquake spell. And this guy, this little freeze, will actually hit anyone on the screen. It will kill everyone instantly. I didn't find any hidden items. Ooh. Alright, so we also have like a time gauge down there. If the time runs out, we lose a life, so not only do we have to worry about getting hit once, but we also have to worry about time. Let's go ahead and get out of here. So this is the pizza eating contest. How it works is the area champion always goes first. He's gonna randomly select a pizza, like so. He picked 2 pizzas there, so I'm gonna go ahead and just one-up him. I have to fill up my gauge there on the bottom left by eating more pizzas than him. And if he fills up his gauge, or if the time thing runs out, we lose. If the time thing runs out, basically to prevent that from happening, all you have to do is... we'll just go quickly. Oh god, I'm just gonna throw- ah! What the hell just happened? Oh, I accidentally used my 2! Oh damn, well that really screwed me over there. The Roman numeral 2 will multiply the amount of pizzas you eat by 2. Yeah, go figure. I would've really liked to use it here. I can't believe I did that. Oh well, I gotta get used to the game again. It's a lot of fun. This is one I had as a kid, and I don't think I ever beat it properly, so we're gonna aim for that. And, I think I'm just gonna match him here. If you get a draw, well then, nothing happens, obviously. It's unfortunate I let him eat one, because if you actually beat the challenger without him eating one pizza, then you will get an extra continue, and I'm gonna be trying to farm as many continues as I freaking can, because I sense a lot of failure in this game. Overall, it's a lot of fun. In Japan, it was called Masked Ninja Hanamaru, which was about, like, a hero saving a bunch of children, I think, that were kidnapped in, like, this carnival zone area. Something like that. He uses a hawk to attack. It's a pretty cool game, and essentially, it's, like, the exact same as this one, only, you know, it's not pizza-based. Oh, god. He dropped the 4 pizzas on me. Well, if you use this little Tabasco sauce on it, he will go ahead and eat the pizzas. However, he will immediately vomit everywhere and reduce his pizza counter by, well, what he had before. Yeah, it's pretty gross when you- Jesus Christ! Pretty gross when you think about it. It really behooves you to try and find some, like, hidden items while you're playing by, you know, flinging your, yo-yo around, because you can find a lot of Roman numerals and stuff to multiply your pizzas. What the shit is going on here, man? This guy's coming at me hard. Christ, there's no way I would have been able to perfect this. Normally, you get a lot more ones and stuff. Can I get a break here? Then again, muffing up that multiplier at the very beginning. That's a good sign as to what to expect from this series, I suppose, viewers. Good God. Alrighty. So, are you gonna grab, you know, some of your single pizzas so I can actually beat your ass? Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. That's what I've been saving these threes for. In the Japanese version, you actually, like, fight people. It's not just stacks of pizzas. Each one has, like, a different icon, like shurikens, a sword attack, magical spells and stuff. Honestly, it's kind of a lot cooler, but, you know, I can't really complain. This still, as a kid, was a lot of fun, but it gets really goddamn hard. I'm hoping with my adult gaming sense we'll be able to clear this. What happens if we, like, run out of pizza? Huh, I have a feeling I should not let that happen, honestly. Alrighty. So I just need to get three more. Damn it. I'm not gonna be able to do this, am I? Yeah, I don't think I can. Huh. Which means I think we're gonna lose? Alrighty. We'll roll with it, sure. I can game over at the very first level. I'm not above that. Oh man, what's the pizza gonna be? Yeah, it's a number one. Alright, then I guess I'll just hit this three and be one away. And then, yeah, viewers, just stick with me here. We'll experience this for the first time for both of us. Yeah, there's a three. Okay, well, I'll counter it with my two. I've eaten more than, or rather, you've eaten more than me, so maybe you're gonna win this by default? Oh, okay, he ran out of cards, so I win. That's a really embarrassing way to start off my series, but okay. You know, that's kind of what this channel is about. In case you're new to the channel, first of all, welcome. Second of all, I'm a complete ass, and I tend to make an ass out of myself very easily. Okay. Oh, good God. So, we have ice physics in this level. It's super dangerous. You got, like, falling ice, apparently, which is a little strange. And we're also gonna have these really crazy polar bear enemies. Yeah, we don't want to get hit by these things at all. Nice. We got some hot pepper there. That's what that exclamation mark is. Again, just kind of flailing about, making sure we look for hidden items. Alrighty. That is a polar bear. He takes 5 hits to take go down. He's very strong. Gotta be careful not to just jump around too randomly. I could nuke him out of existence, but we can save it. Yeah, just keep moving on here. Not too bad. Oh, good God, that's scary. Stop jumping, Alan. Alright, let's calm down. Just play with our yo-yo here. Now, there's actually a secret in this. Whoa, ooh, a number 3. That's huge. Okay, cool. There's actually a secret in this level. If you jump into a specific spot right here, yeah, I remember that shit, you can go to a bonus level. Now, the perks of the bonus level is if you can complete this, you will actually, first of all, you'll immediately beat the level. Second of all, oh god, I'm playing terribly, you will get an extra continue. And again, viewers, continues are limited, lives are limited, so I'm definitely going to try and grab as many as I can. Is that a mole? I feel like I should have hit that for bonus points. I don't know if it actually gives bonus points. There's a lot about this game I don't know, viewers, I'm going to be completely honest with you. But what I do know is that I have a really fun time playing it, and I'm getting a little bit of nostalgia. So, oh, it's good. And with that, we basically have to clear up to that red triangle there on the bottom of the screen. And we've well surpassed it, so that means we're all done here. We get to skip the boss, we get to continue, and yeah, that's it. We're going to try and stick to the 2 levels a day pattern here. I hope you guys don't mind terribly. Continue, get! Cool. So join me tomorrow, and we will hit up this horrifying level that I have a really hard time with. Yeah, you're on a skateboard. Ugh. All right, guys. Have a good night.